You had asked me at the beginning, why do I hold this position? Believe me, it would be much more popular for me to not hold this position, but I hold it because of my view of Scripture and the need to be consistent therewith. And there are numerous examples, Isaiah 10,
James,
Acts 4, where you have this.
You must allow we also have the same position. We do it out of our love and commitment to the Scriptures. That's an emotional kind of suggestion that we wouldn't by what you're saying.